Lord Zelda back in action on Splinter Cell. I don't even know how many walkthroughs I did, so I even had to matter. All it mattered is how the hairline had to jump down.
I can see Robertson's system from here. Talk to me, Grim.
Good. Now think about making this from a hospital.
Excuse me.
I may need you to be on that system for a while, and I don't want to interrupt it.
Remote detonation line should do the trick.
This is my favorite part of the game.
Perfect. Can you get me a back door?
Just like old times.
Just like old times.
Download everything
you've
got.
All of the EMP data is on there.
A couple of analysts I trust are looking forward to seeing it. Okay, Sam. The link is active and the pipe is
closed.
So I'm done here.
I need you to babysit from your end. If the connection goes, I can't reestablish it.
What the hell? Why have to babysit this damn thing?
From what I'm seeing, that system could be used to shut down the site's connectivity. I'd be locked out and we'd be out of luck.
Then I'd better get ready.
Company's coming. Which means time to bring out the deadly weapon. So what you need to do is just stand out here.
They're shutting down the connection.
And just shoot the guy. Just stay out here and just keep on shooting the guy who tries to, you know what I'm saying? But I want to try to look at Philip, a punk. So I'm only going to try a little bit something different here. I'm going to go in here and blast him. Yeesh. Oh.
Contact lost. Requesting
backup now. Haha. Who's dead? Then I have 7 daggone shots. This ain't even
40% done.
40% done. I'm a little bit bored. I'm just gonna go ahead and just shot anybody who tried. Payback time to who? Alright, that flashback there ain't gonna do nothing. I'm just a little bit bored of doing this, because there's nothing here to do. He got blasted outside of space. That's a no-no for people. He's pinned down where? But where? I'm over here. No, I'm not over there. I just concealed, but I just cracked you in the face.
80% almost home.
Almost home. Almost home.
Damn!
bag of flashbang ain't gonna do nothing. I'd never be scared. You know I'm just going ahead.
Run for me, you son of a bitch! Hey!
Bow! Is this dang old thing done?
All clear on this end.
Alright. Someone bought his scrape onto my download. I can't cut it. And if they find me, my cover's blown and so is that.
Where's it coming from?
Looks like inside White Box. First door. Footprints show a large space. Probably a test box.
Right, I went through it. Destroy the chest EMP there.
You might have to use it. Do whatever it takes, but cut that tree.
Go downstairs. Come on, you just did a three. Look at this. Oh my god. Oh my god. I have to press back in order to... Man.
Yeah,
I'm
inside White Box and I need a hand.
It should be good.
It is. I may need to set off an EMP inside the site in order to kill a trace. How tight is this place's exterior shielding?
Tighter than a drill sergeant's asshole. Everything electronic inside will be prime. Outside, I'm keeping soft. Knock yourself out.
Basic.
Oh, shit. I forgot about this shit. There's no daggum.
Alright, here we go.
On roof now? Okay. Yeah. Okay. You're gonna try to come out here with that little puny little shotgun of yours. He don't want to roll, man. He don't want to stop, drop, and roll. Look, I got the Xbox 360 backpack. Yeah. Never see me with one of them. Sam Fisher owns them. Man, he owns them. I was a gas tank over there. My bad. Alright. This is gonna be a little bit of hoopty. Destruction of chaos has upon me. Alright, let's do this in an old fashioned way. Break out your guns. Hell yeah. move.
I knew what?